I totally don't get what's supposed to be going on there. It seems so chaotic. I'm gonna go to another area where I guess another to-do list shows up. Here we go. I'm supposed to get into the pub, break the dartboard, make the old man fall on his bum, yes. This goose always has so many things to do. Oh! Okay, she obviously saw me. Oh, dang. Okay, what are you doing with the box? You gonna put it in there? Or you're gonna set it back? Can you get in the box? I wanna try to get in the box without her seeing if it makes any difference. It probably won't. See, you have absolutely no idea now that a goose just went inside the box. Are you gonna like try to toss it or something? Or what is she doing? Okay, so she is doing something. Okay, so I'm in the pub now. Where is she taking me? I don't know if I want to go wherever this is. Where's over here? Okay. Am I cool? Should I just go out and honk at her? Okay, I better get out of here. I just find it kind of fun doing that. Oh, look at that! We can set up like a little Lady and Tramp theme. Get some spaghetti and meatballs. Okay, so break the dartboard. To set the table, I need pepper, candle, knife, and fork. I kind of need a lot of things. And how do I get out of here? Oh boy. Oh, that's like an open area there. What in the heck? Right? What the? Oh! Okay. I'm like underneath. I have no idea what I should be trying to do right now. I feel like as soon as they spot me, they're gonna like get me. I see the fork and the knife up there. Oh gosh. I need the fork, knife, pepper, and candle. And I need to make him fall on his bum. I can't grab the barrel. Ah! 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 Scaring me. I don't know if I should, if I honk. No, he's just like, eh. Ah! They spy me! Ah! Ah! You can't have me until I take the fork and the knife. Where's the exit? Got the exit. Get out of here. Come on, goose. Goose, goose, goose. Leave me alone. I had the fork. Ah, ah. I'm safe. You are a jerk. That's my fork. Ah! Fork! Give me the fork! Ah, ah. I think I'm starting to sound like a goose now. This game is really wearing off on me. You're in her way. God dang it. Give me that flippin'. Oh, oh crap. I got it! Yes! That was a little bit more challenging. I don't know if I can fix the tablecloth though. At least that guy is not on my case anymore. He's kind of spooky. He's the boss of the game. What? There's another fork. I have a fork there, right? Someone dropped a fork then. That wasn't me. No! Please! I need the knife. You're so mean! Not that! I need the knife! Woo! I got it! I'm happy about stealing a knife. Oh, you are not. No! Mine! Yeah! No, 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 no! Whew. At least it's, like, locked away over here. Gosh, I still need two items. A pepper and a candle. Oh, pepper's up there. I don't know where the candle is. Let's just go and try to successfully, hopefully, do this. She's on my case already, huh? No! Oh, God. Okay. Okay, success. I guess at this point in the game, I wonder, what happens when I complete all these to-do lists? Do I become Darth Vader the Goose because of all the horrible acts I've done here? Oh crap. I need a candle. Where is the candle at? What's that? That's not a candle. I don't need this. Oh, I see the candle. Here, you can have that. She doesn't care. She just wants to get the goose out of here. I can totally get it. Oh, no, no, no. No, I totally had it for a second there. Woo! Run! Everybody's after me! No! No! Crap! Okay, good. Steal a pint glass and drop it in the canal. Where's the canal? She's wiping the table. It already looks pretty clean, though. She's just doing quite a good job there, man. Should give her a raise. She has to deal with the goose. Oh, God. No. No, no. No, no, no. No. No! Give me the mug! Stop dancing! God. Oof. Leave me alone! Ah! 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 don't know where the canal is. Okay, thank you. At least she's not paying attention to me anymore. The customers don't care. They're just having a very deep conversation going on there. That's the dartboard, and this guy is just looking at me. Is that anything? No. Where is the flipping canal, man? Well, they want me to break the dartboard. I'll leave that there. What's this? Harmonica? Is that what that is? Is he gonna play some tunes? What is that? There we go. Yeah! Hey, you didn't do that for long, man. Yeah, some free entertainment going on here. I'm trying to dance to the music, but then you just stopped. I can't grab anything from there. I can grab this. I'm supposed to- Oh, dude, man, he has a bad back. Poor guy. Oh, wait, is this- It says make the old man fall on his bum? Aww, they're talking about this guy? Aww, he already has a bad back. I don't want to make this guy fall. Let's get this over with then. I assume it's this guy now. I thought maybe it'd be the other guy. Darn it. There we go. Sorry, pal. Maybe this isn't the guy who I have to make fall on his bum. I mean, this guy seems like a nice, friendly little dude. He's just trying to enjoy life with the harmonica and playing some darts. Okay, grab your harmonica. You're gonna sit down. And he falls on his bum. Yeah. He's the dude. I was hoping it was the other guy that was on the barrel. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to be so vicious. God dang it, man. Hey! I wasn't supposed to break that! Oh, this guy! This is the worst boss battle ever. God dang it, man. I can't even move. Oh! Okay, yes. This way. This way. That guy is so annoying. I don't know if there's any more pint glasses. You totally ruined everything, dude! You broke the game. Because you broke the mug. Oh god, lady. You're after me, they're after me, everyone's after me. Get the mug, get out of here, I'm stuck! Oh, you made me break that one too! Maybe that wasn't even it. It says pint glass. Okay, I don't think it was that. You guys look so funny. Guys, ganging up on the bird here. Ow! Stop it, I don't wanna go that way. I wanna go this way. Please. Oh, no, I'm going back and forth. Really, dude? Oh my god, this guy's- I hate you. Oh, I don't- Ugh! You're a flipper! You hear that? You're flippin' flipper flip. Why do you want to go grab a knife? Oh my god. Is he plotting to murder the goose? Ah! He's gonna murder me with a knife! Oh my god! No, they're gonna squish him to death. That's what they're gonna do. Fine, go after your knife again. Yeah. Why do you want a knife? He's like, oh. Oh, because you're realizing all of a sudden that a knife isn't there? How did you know it was there to begin with? She's moving things around all over the place. Oh god. I don't even remember you ever seeing it. No, just get out of here. Somehow I have to be awarded a flower. Maybe these ladies will like the goose and they'll give me the flower. Yeah, no. You don't want to give me the flower? Give me the flower? I'm a goose. Hey, I'm a goose. See, look. Look at my wings. They're pretty. Give me a flower. No. Will you give me a flower? Anybody? Please? Aw, I don't get this. Here. I'm standing here all pretty. Oh, cool! Yeah! The first group of people who actually like me! Oh, you are so awesome! Thank you! There's actually someone in this game who applauds the goose. I finally don't feel so alone anymore. God dang it, lady. How do I get those? You make me so angry. Oh, did I ruin my chance to get a pint glass? Are there no more pint glasses? Dang it. Am I gonna have to reset this game? Now you're squishing me. Wait, what do I have left besides that? Ah, I have to get the toy boat. Is that the toy boat in the sink there? It kind of looks like a toy boat. Ha! Huh. What's she gonna do now? She's going to turn off the water. Makes sense, right? I turn the water back on. Can I grab it at any point here? No. Huh. What about now? If it'll overflow, right? Yeah. Oh, no! You are... Ha! I got it! A new to-do list item again. Wait, wait, I can do some interaction with the bucket. Certainly. Oh gosh, I see a mug. Lady, you're going to make me break the last mug. Don't. I've had it with you. No, no, no. Whew, I have a mug. And drop it in the canal. Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. Ah, okay. Okay, canal. I don't know if I like this one. I can't get out of here, can I? There's nothing out this way. It's probably just blocked off completely. And this is blocked. Wait, wait. How do I get this? If I can open this, that's what I need to do. I need to open that. I'm gonna leave the glass there. And then I also have to make the bucket fall on someone's head. Oh, that's mine. I was awarded it. Not nice. Who? Ah! Is there someone who's supposed to walk over there? Well, that's not a guy. It said it has to drop on the right? Yeah. I don't know. I'm not sure who counts as that. Yeah, I'll leave. It was horrible service. 1-star restaurant. I'm going this way, I think. I think I'm just heading where I don't want to go now. Dang it. How do they want me to get that? Because that guy is going to make me break it. I'm gonna drop it in there, like drop, right? No, this way, yeah. So somehow I just have to get that guy to move. Okay, we're doing this again. Sorry, I didn't know you'd fall. I don't know about this bucket deal, but see if I can do the glass anyway. I just don't want the glass to break. This is a safe area over here. How am I gonna do this? This is scary. Ah! 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 You flipper! Yes, go this way, please. Please, we got it. We got it. Get, no, 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 no. Oh, that was so scary. Well, let's see if anything else has changed. Darn it. How can you deflect me so quickly? I guess I'll just stay in here and wait for you forever. Package to be delivered, please. And then I need to drop a bucket on a man's head. Okay. What? Oh god, for a second I thought she was gonna put me in there. Oh, they have the no goose sign now too. It looks like somebody cleaned up the table. Okay, so bucket time. The bucket goes right here. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this exactly. Is there just tomatoes over here right now? Is there anyone who loves tomatoes? Is it talking about that one, the boss guy? And they call him Burly Man. You're the only guy in here, aren't you? How is he so fast? Oh, this guy. Follow me, I hate you. Ah, I need to get out of here. Lady, please move, move, move. Pronto, pronto. Come this way. What the? Everyone's going over there and checking it out. They're like, huh? I even got that guy's attention. Is anybody going to go over there so I can drop the bucket on your head? Oh, Fla. He's grabbing the tomato. Pronto, pronto. Get, you're out of my, in my way. I need to do this. I gotta act fast. Oh, shoot. That lady's there. Act fast. Where is it? Over here. Come on, move over here, you punk. Oh, that jerk. Stupid. They look like they're trying to be birds. They do that movement. She's like, where's that bucket? She's like, oh, here it is. I hate this guy. Oh, he's wiping it. He's like, oh, it's a beautiful shiny tomato. I need to make it to where he picks it up. I have to make sure this works. Okay, is that enough time for me? Let me go this way. I can't go that way. I'm going this way then. And you know what? I'll grab one more tomato while I'm at it. Okay, there's plenty of tomatoes there for you to pick up, right? And hopefully this- God dang it, lady. Yeah, you shoo. You punk lady. Yes. I did it. Victory dance. Oh dang, he squished the tomatoes. Yeah. Yes. Dang, man. That's what it looks like when you squish tomato. Thank you. I'm so glad. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go next. I wonder how this changes things now. Does he have to leave and get a new pair of clothes on there? Did any areas open up for me? Okay. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. We go in here probably, right? I was thinking like maybe the garbage will... Wait. Go this way! I was thinking maybe someone needed to grab the garbage and throw me in a dumpster and then it'd take me somewhere. Nope. This is an even better thing. Oh my gosh, what have we got going on there? Well, we have a lot more stuff, it looks like. A lot. And that is locked. So we are gonna have to figure out where the key is for this in the next episode. How many more to-do list items does he have to do? It's crazy. Oh! Aha! I completed one of the things. And that's that for now. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And share the fun, everyone!